Kyle Massey is a former Disney Channel star who has appeared on TV shows such as That's So Raven, as well as Cory in the House, and he's the younger brother of actor Christopher Massey. Not only he is an actor himself, he is also a rapper. Him and his brother Chris were a rap duo, which they were called the Massey Boys, and also he competed on Dancing with the Stars Season 11, where he became a finalist. Season 11 was one of the weirdest and craziest seasons of them all, because there were two underdogs and one person who was robbed badly, but we'll get to the second part a little later. So let's get into it. He will be partnered with Lacey Schwimmer, and when they first got onto the dance floor, they would get off to a great start, and throughout the season, he would have mostly great dances and some not good dances, but he was able to maintain his frontrunner status until the finale.
Cha-cha-cha. Kyle Massey and his partner Lacey Schwimmer.
My first kiss went a little like this. And twist.
My first kiss went a little like this. And twist.
No more teachers and no more books. I got a kiss under the bleachers hoping that nobody looks.
In the back of the car on the way to the bar, I got you on my lips.
At the foot of the stairs, put my fingers in your hand. Baby, this is it.
Dancing the Quick Step, Kyle Massey and his partner Lacey Schwimmer. Dancing the Waltz, Kyle Massey and his partner Lacey Schwimmer.
I think that possibly, maybe I'm falling for you.
Just what it was about.
dancing the rumba, Kyle Massey and his partner Lacey Schwimmer.
Beautiful girls all over the world. I could keep chasing, but time would be wasted. They got nothing on you, baby. Nothing on you, baby.
Nothing on you, baby. Nothing on you. Cause I know you feel where I'm coming from. Regardless of the things in the past that I've done. Focus is really for the hell of the fun. Harold the carousel, so around I spun. With no direction, just trying to get some. Trying to chase skirts, living in the summer sun. That's how I lost more than I had ever won. And honestly, I ended up with none. So much nonsense is on my conscience. I'm thinking maybe I should let it go. Let it go. I don't wanna dive in, but I was wondering if that was something that you wanna know.
Something that you wanna know.
Let it go.
Let it go.
You don't wanna be a TV episode. Bad thoughts, just let them go.
Let it go.
Go.
Lacey Schwimmer. Dancing the tango, Kyle Massey and his partner Lacey Schwimmer.
Thin line between the dark side and the light.
Cha-Cha-Cha, Team Christy. Pasadobla, Kyle Massey and his partner Lacey Schwimmer. Dancing the Viennese Waltz, Kyle Massey and his partner Lacey Schwimmer.
2 a.m. and she calls me cause I'm still awake. Can you help me unravel my latest mistake? I don't love him when it just wasn't my season. Yeah, we walk through the door so cute. Their eyes like they have any right at all to criticize, hypocrites, you're all here for the best.
Dancing the Jive, Kyle Massey and his partner Lacey Schwimmer. Dancing the Samba, Kyle Massey and his partner Lacey Schwimmer. Dancing the Argentine Tango, Kyle Massey and his partner Lacey Schwimmer. Dancing the Foxtrot, Kyle Massey and his partner Lacey Schwimmer.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know.
dancing freestyle. Kyle Massey and his partner Lacey Schwimmer.
The butterfly, oh, that soul. Let me see the tootsie roll.
Dancing the tango, Kyle Massey and his partner Lacey Schwimmer.
The lies, we're gonna lose our minds tonight. What's the dealio?
So Kyle Massey's Dance with a Star stats are this: 17 dances, 424 points, with an average score of 24.9, and would finish a solid second place. You know, I kind of felt like Kyle Massey did a great job despite messing up in a couple of his dances that he did. He was able to bounce back from those dances, which is good. But I also like his freestyle when they did the song Tootsie Roll, which is kind of cool. Len stated that this song was one of his favorites, but he is not really into that kind of stuff, but at least he enjoyed it and he wasn't negative about it. Well, at least he was liked by Carianna Bruno though. Len would praise him sometimes and give him harsh criticism, and sometimes he would not give him any good scores compared to Carianna and Bruno. Other than that, he was able to hang in there and finish strong, and also on the positive side, his fanbase kept him in the competition and beat out Bristol Palin's massive fanbase. So that will be in the next video, Underdog Seasons, Bristol Palin, and then I'm going to do a Raw Before Finale on Brandy. So stay tuned for those videos because they are coming up really soon. And that'll do it for this video, so hit that subscribe button and leave a like on this video and leave a comment down below, and also turn on the post notification bell to keep up to date on my next Dance with the Stars content video. And once again, that'll do it for another video. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is Eric Sharkey, aka Dance with the Stars Superfan. Catch you next time.